Well, the spread of coronavirus in AP is gradually declining. During the last 24 hours, 40,177 people underwent corona diagnostic tests and 232 tested positive. Four people died yesterday in the state while receiving treatment for corona. As many as 352 people recovered from the disaster yesterday. So far, 8,83,082 people have been affected by the corona in AP. Of these, 7,115 died while receiving treatment. So far, 8,72,897 people have been recovered in the state. Currently, there are 3,070 active cases in the state, according to the state health department. Over 1,19,72,000 corona diagnostic tests have been conducted in AP so far.